Good morning, student. Good morning, class 6. Today we will start with a new chapter, chapter number 9, nouns based on numbers. That means a singular number and a plural number. Okay? Singular number means ki jekhane ekjon ke bojhano hoy take singular number. A plural number means onek gulo ke bojhano hoy take amra ki boli plural number. Okay? Now see, some of the definitions are there. Singular noun. What is a singular noun? A noun is said to be a singular. It refers to one person, place, animal or things. Ki bolche ekhane? Noun ekta singular ke bujhano hoy, ekta ke bujhano hoy jeta ekta person hote pare, ekta place hote pare mane kono jayga hote pare, kono animal hote pare ba kono thing hote pare. Example, a shop is closed. The police caught the thief. A thief means chor. Okay. Next one, plural noun. A plural noun is said to be plural if it refers to more than one person, place, thing or object. A noun is said to be plural if it refers to more than one person, place, thing or object. For example, a color of his eyes is blue. He went to the market to buy potatoes. He went to the market to buy potatoes. এখানে potatoes এ কি আছে? Es আছে, তাই এখানে এটাকে plural noun বলা হবে। আর I এর plural form কি? Eyes. Okay, that's why we will tell it a plural noun. Next, a formation of a feminine noun by adding number one by adding s to the singular. That means table, tables, book, books, state, states, ear, ears, figure, figures, house, houses. And here are some of the examples we have to write it by own. That is street, streets, streets, tree, trees, okay, train, trains, window, windows. Uniform, uniforms, duck, ducks, question, questions, camel, camels. আমি এখানে এসটা পরে কেন অ্যাড করলাম? Because এইটা তোমাকে এই জায়গায় লিখতে হবে. Okay, we have to write here. Don't write in a book, write in a copy. Whatever the task it is written here, we have to write in a copy and show it to me, okay? Next page, go to the page number 40. See, page number 40. Noun ending in S, SS, X, CH from their plural by adding ES to the singular. That means loss, losses. Jokoni dekcho je last S ache ba SS ache ba X ache or CH jodi thake kono singular dike tahole plural e shobshomoy ki bosbe? ES bosbe. Ki bosbe? ES. Like loss, losses, box, boxes, bunch, bunches, grass, grasses, brush, brushes, dish, dishes. Okay? Same age tasks jeta ache eta tumra amake kore dekhabe. Okay? Ami tasks ta mili ekta likhe diyechi, but next je gulo ache shegulo tumi amake tumra kore amake khataye kore dekhabe. Clear everyone? Next one. Number 3. If the noun ends in voy and the voy has a consonant before it, its plural is formed in by changing voy into ies. Jodi kokhono dekha jay end e voy ache, ki ache? Voy ache. Okay. তার পরে সবসময় যখনই আমি এটাকে প্লুরাল চেঞ্জ করব when I will change in plural, that means we have to not write the voy and we have to write only ies at the end. Okay, we have to write instead of voy, we have to write ies, like army. Army, armies. See, we have not written voy in a plural words, and instead of y, we have written there it is written there IES. Next one, baby, babies. City, cities. Cry, cries. Lady, ladies. Story, stories. Okay, the task is here, and write it in your copy and show it to me after you have seen the video. Next one, if the noun ends in y and the y has a vowel before it, y de shesh hocche kintu tar age ekta vowel ache. Vowel means, we know that a, e, I, o, u are the five vowels. Its plural is a form by adding s in a singular. Okay, to the singular. Its plural is formed by adding s to the singular. Mane ei je singular jeta ache tar sathe s add korle seta plural hoye jabe. Ja like boy, boys. See, a boy er age ei je boy, boy er age see a o is there. B-O-Y, O is there, and O is a vowel. তাহলে এখানে কি পড়েছিলাম, Y has a vowel before it. যখনই কোনো Y এর আগে কোনো vowel থাকবে, সে যেটাই হোক, A, E, I, O, U, যাই হোক না কেন, তার plural form সবসময় S বসবে Y এর পরে. Store, stores. Valley, valleys. Play, plays. Donkey, donkeys. Ray, rays. Okay? Number 5. Nouns ending of F and FE from their plural by changing F or FE in VES. In VES. Like wife, wives. Self, selves. Calf, calves. That means, ekhane amader kache ki ache F ache ba FE jodi thake. তার প্লুরাল ফর্মে সবসময় VES আমাদের লিখতে হবে. কি লিখতে হবে? VES. লাইক লাইফ, লাইভস. উলফ, উলফস. স্কার্ফ, স্কার্ফস. ওকে, লাইক কিছু এক্সেপশনাল কিছু আছে, লাইক সিঙ্গুলার এবং প্লুরাল. ড্রাফট, ড্রাফটস. প্রুফ, প্রুফস. গালফ, গালফ. হুফ, হুফস. রুফ, রুফস. Chief, chiefs. Okay. Now go to the next page. Page number 42. Page number 42. If noun ending in O have a consonant before them, they generally form their plural by adding ES in the singular. ES to the singular. Like buffalo, buffaloes. Negro, negroes. Domino, dominoes. Mango, mangoes. Tomato, tomatoes. Potato, potatoes. Clear? Number 7. A singular noun ending in double O, O, added only s make to make plural. Shudhu s add korbe. Ki add korbe? Only s add korbe. Why? To make a plural. Yes, to make a plural we have to add s. Like photo, photos. Video, videos. Stereo, stereos. Radio, radios. Piano, pianos. Studio, studios. Okay, দেখবে এখানে লাস্টে ও বা ডাবল ও যদি থাকে, তারপরে সবসময় প্লুরাল ফর্মে তুমি এস অ্যাড করবে. ক্লিয়ার? নাম্বার 8. সাম নাউন্স ফর্ম দেয়ার প্লুরাল বাই চেঞ্জিং ফিউ ওয়ার্ডস ইনটু দ্য সিঙ্গুলার ফর্ম. লাইক এটা টোটালি আমাকে কিছুটা চেঞ্জ করতে হবে. লাইক ফুট হয়ে যাবে ফিট, ম্যান হয়ে যাবে মেন প্লুরাল ফর্মে, টুথ হয়ে যাবে টিথ, গুজ হয়ে যাবে গিজ in a plural form, mouse will change into mice and woman will change into women. Woman will change into women, and that is a in a plural form. Clear? Now go to the next page, page number 43. I am not saying that you have to write a task. I am not saying about the task. You have to write in your copy and show it to me. Okay. Now see the exceptional. The following nouns are always singular. Example, news, furniture, scenery, information and innings. এদেরকে কখনো তুমি চেঞ্জ করতে পারবে না বিকজ এরা অলরেডি নাউন্স আর অলওয়েজ সিঙ্গুলার এরা সবসময় সিঙ্গুলারই থাকবে ফার্নিচার সিঙ্গুলার দ্য ফলোয়িং নাউন্স আর অলওয়েজ সিঙ্গুলার এগুলো সবসময় সিঙ্গুলার থাকবে নিউজ কি সিঙ্গুলার ফার্নিচার কি সিঙ্গুলার ওকে সিনারি ইজ আ সিঙ্গুলার ইনফরমেশন ইজ অলসো সিঙ্গুলার অ্যান্ড ইনিংস ইজ অলসো আ সিঙ্গুলার দ্য ফলোয়িং কম্পাউন্ড নাউন্স ডু নট ফলো আ স্পেসিফিক রুলস ফর সাম to form their plural. Here are some of the examples of the better understanding. There was son-in-law, sons-in-law, passer-by, passers-by, maid-servant, maid-servants, stepmother, stepmothers. এখানে কিছু কিছু আছে word যেগুলো কোনো কোনো জায়গায় চেঞ্জ হবে না বাট একটা জায়গায় প্লুরাল ফর্মে এস বসবে যেমন son-in-law, sons-in-law, passer-by, passers-by, maid-servant, maid-servants, step-mother, step-mothers. Clear? Yes. And see, some of the important, some plural forms are there. And we have to always focus on these words because ei words gulo sobshomoy kaaje lage amader. Like, singular is and plural is are, was, were, this, these, that, those, I, we, I mane singular, mane ami, we mane tara, mane plural, okay? You cannot change hobena, yes, you will not change. He, they, she, they, me, us, her, them, her, their, mine, ours. Mine, ours, okay, mine, ours, his, theirs, myself, ourselves, yourself, yourselves, himself, themselves, herself, themselves, my, our, his, their, your. এই চেঞ্জেসগুলো সবসময় খেয়াল রাখবে সিঙ্গুলার থেকে প্লুরাল হয় আর এইটাকে তোমাদের সবাই একটুখানি মনে রাখতে হবে Okay, you have to remember this box and rest of the also. Okay, thank you everyone. Bye bye class 6. And today's homework will be the page number 44 and 45. Okay, 44 and for the 45 will be the homework. And next day when our grammar classes will be start, that day I will see your homework. And everybody has to submit it. Clear, everyone? Bye-bye.